following the signing of Robin Leonard is what would happen with Marc-Andre Fleury. Well, nobody could offer the Knights what they wanted, and they wanted to make him happy. So without a buyer, Fleury will stay in Vegas as a backup to Leonard.
Yeah, Mark and Robin are going to be our goaltenders as we go into the offseason, into training camp, and into the season.